Hey everyone, it's Bobby from Lyco Birds with another video in my Bird ID Through the Year series. And this is going to be the first of many review quiz style videos where I don't really teach any new concepts, but where we practice applying concepts from previous videos in the series. And this first one is going to cover woodpeckers. There were already two woodpecker identification videos earlier in the series, so I figured this would be a good place to start with review. And let me know if you like this style of video, and I might be able to fit more of them in. Let's start with this one. You can see the underside is white. The wing is dark with a little bit of white pattern. It has a very small bill and also red on the back of the head. And you can also see some dark barring in the underside of the tail, which means this is a downy woodpecker. And the red on the back of the head means it's a male. And moving on to this one, you can see extensive red on the back of the head. You can see this fine black and white texture on the entire upper side, and it looks like it has a plain pale underside, which makes this a red-bellied woodpecker. Next, we see this one has a solid red head, including the cheek and the throat. It has a solid white underside, and you can see it has mostly dark wings, but there is this patch of white on the inner part of the wings, which makes this a red-headed woodpecker. We have another one with a white underside, black on the wings with white markings, and red on the back of the head. Now the bill on this one can be a little tough to judge because it's in the middle of eating, but you do see this dark barring here in the outer tail feather, which makes this a male downy woodpecker. Next up, we have this one with red on the forehead and throat, also yellow here on the underside, and this big vertical white stripe in the wing, which means this is a yellow-bellied sapsucker. This one has a white underside, black wings with white markings, and you can see the bill on this one looks like it's about the same as the length of the head, and you can also see it has this little notch here, which means this is a hairy woodpecker. Moving on to this one in flight, you can see the plumage on the underside is extensively black, other than these big white patches in the front half of the wings, which means this is a pileated woodpecker. And on this one, you can see the completely red head, including the cheek, and then it has this solid black patch in the upper back, a solid white patch in the middle, and then ends with another solid black patch towards the tip of the wings. This is a red-headed woodpecker. On this one, notice the solid light underside, the fine black and white pattern on the upper side, the red nape, and also the gray on the crown, which means this is a female red-bellied woodpecker. And on this one, notice the all black plumage on the underside and upper side with this white stripe that kind of goes up the side of the neck and onto the face. It has a very obvious red crest, which makes this a pileated woodpecker. And this is a female because males have red in this area and also in this area. And this one is sort of hidden a little bit, but notice the all light underside. It has a fairly large bill. It also has a little bit of red here on the back of the head that you can just barely see, and no real markings in the underside of the tail, which means this is a male hairy woodpecker. A pretty similar angle on this one, although we can't really see the bill too well, but you can see that same white underside. It also has red on the back of the head, but on this one you can see obvious black markings in the white under tail, which means this is a male downy woodpecker. More of a classic woodpecker view on this one. You can see red on the forehead. It has sort of a mottled yellow on the back and this obvious white vertical stripe in the wing. This is a yellow-bellied sapsucker. And this one has white in the throat, so that should mean it is a female. On this one, notice the white underside and the dark upper side with some white markings in the wings. This one also has a pretty small bill, and you can just barely make out some dark markings in the outer part of the tail, which makes this a downy woodpecker. And the lack of red here on the back of the head means that this is a female. And here is the last one. And if you are just paying attention to the head with this facial pattern and the somewhat large bill, you might quickly conclude that this is a hairy woodpecker. But notice the different back pattern with more of the mottled pattern, and also this big white stripe running through the wing, which means that this is actually a yellow-bellied sapsucker. And this is sort of an alternate plumage that the females can sometimes show, where they have dark in the crown instead of red. And that's something that's not super common, but you do run into it occasionally. So definitely want to be aware of it. And that is it for our first review quiz video. Let me know what you think about this style in the comments. Should I do more of them? And if you like this and want more ID quizzes, I do an ID quiz every single day. You can sign up for that at my email list, lycobirds.com/email. It's free and easy to unsubscribe at any time. And hopefully I will see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.